friends, Priya here. Today I'm going to do my first video tutorial for Itsy Bitsy as a design team member. And I'm going to do acrylic pouring today. For this, I'm using Little Birdie pouring medium and this acrylic pouring paints that I've got as my ditty kit. So what is acrylic pouring? We all know about it, and I'm going to use canvas as my base. It is a 12 by 12 canvas. I'm also going to use all this paper cups, and this spatula actually is of no use, but I'm just trying to use it. And I'm also using this measuring cup. It's a measuring spoon, and I'm going to take 10 grams of each colors, and I'll be mixing this pouring medium. 10 grams, 1:1 ratio. I'm taking this spoon to make it a bit easier for me to take the equal amount. As you can see, I'm wearing these gloves, and I don't want my hands to get dirty. So let's get started and let's get messy. So here are the colors that I'm going to use. And this pouring medium improves the consistency, fluidity and binding of the acrylic paints. So basically all the colors will remain individual colors and they'll not mix with each other. I'm going to try a dirty pouring technique today. What I'll do is I'll take different colors in different cups, and I'll mix each color with this pouring medium, and then I'm going to pour all these colors into one cup, and then I'll be pouring it onto my canvas and try to create something with it. This will be my first acrylic pouring as well, so let's see how I do it and how successful I am with it. Watch the video and you'll get all the details and the link to the supplies in the description box below. Also, my son has used this pouring medium and these paints to create one canvas. He also used this dirty pouring technique with my guidance, of course, and he has made a video as well, so I'll put that link in the video in this description box below in my video, so you can also check that out. So we have all used this Little Birdie pouring medium and the Little Birdie acrylic pouring paints. So as you can see, I have taken this pouring medium in all my cups. Now I'll be taking all the colors one by one and mix it with the pouring medium. So enjoy the video and let me know how you like it.